Did you ring the second bell? That is incredible, I must say. But now we have a new problem. It's noisy, it snores, and its breath is lethal. This is no laughing matter, I tell you. Damn, that stench. And I was really beginning to like it here. Maybe it's time I do something about it. Maybe it's time.
Oh, hello. Well, you certainly are keeping at it. Myself, I'm fine. Let's get started straight away. Two things. First, sec, then... Oh! Goodbye, then. Do stay safe.
Well, hello again. You seem to be doing all right. Need anything forged? Most weapons and armor are mighty sturdy indeed. But every hunk of metal has its breaking point. If you notice durability running low, it's time to repair. You can ask a blacksmith like myself, or do it on your own with a grindstone. The nice thing about weapons, they never betray you, so pay them a little respect, eh? Oi! Where are you off to?
Come from? Splendid news, I tell you. Ah, so you see my plight. Yes, indeed. I've run up against a wall, or a ball to be precise. I'm afraid I'm a bit too tough to be outrunning those things. So here I sit in quite a pickle. But who knows? Perhaps we'll have another development. Perhaps I could try some rolling. Bah, no chance. My head would spin. Perhaps I could...